In Africa today, 2,700 people died of AIDS. Tomorrow, another 2,700. And in sub-Saharan Africa, a young child dies of malaria every 3 seconds, like this. Challenge AIDS and Malaria in Africa, or CHAMA, is a local charity devoted to providing aid to victims of this African crisis. CHAMA's efforts provide children and seniors with much-needed medication, food, clothing, and education on HIV, AIDS, and malaria. To get involved with CHAMA, contact them via email at chama.org@gmail.com. To make a donation to the CHAMA Society, visit any branch of the Bank of Montreal. These children are not dying of diseases. They're dying of neglect.
This morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven.
this morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how'd we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. If not us, then who? Something. I'm so tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. We tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired of life with no desire. Says, I'm gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something. Yes, it is. Change the world by standing still. No, we won't stand still. No. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something.
Trouble now, I thought, how'd we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? Time for us to do
something. So tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. We'll tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired. Life with no desire. Says, I'm gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something.
Yes, it is.
Change the world.